Hey everyone, Dan from ON1 here. I want to show you how to use the new fast preview mode in ON1 Photo RAW 2017.6. You'll see the toggle for it right down here in the bottom of the preview window in Browse. And it says RAW Previews, and you have an option of fast or accurate. In fast mode, it will use the embedded JPEG inside of a RAW photo rather than actually processing the photo through the RAW processing engine. It's perfect for when you come back from a shoot and you've got hundreds or thousands of photos that you need to zip through very quickly. So let me show you how it works. I'm going to leave it in fast. I'm going to go to a folder that I've never looked at before. As a matter of fact, on my desktop, I have pictures from a shoot that I've never looked at. So you notice when I click on that folder, I get the thumbnails for it instantly, and there's about 150 RAW photos in here. I get thumbnails right off the bat. You notice how they start off low quality, then they draw in at a higher quality after a second or so. And then when I go in and I look at these in either detail view or film strip view, in that kind of that full screen view, as I move from photo to photo, it's instantaneous. As a matter of fact, let me show you. I'm going to hold down the arrow key on my keyboard. Watch how fast it moves from photo to photo at a full screen size, just like that. It's an amazingly fast way to see your photos right after a shoot. You don't have to go through a long cataloging process. You can get to work on your photos right away. There you go, the brand new fast previewing mode inside of ON1 Photo RAW. Thanks for watching.